Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We are here to reiterate this very frustrating battle, which would be going well if we didn't have to babysit this fucker here. We were already winning. We were about to kill the second Slicer Dicer when he just sort of ran ahead and got himself killed. So there is that. Okay, let's just get it started. I know you will have to take some of it, but now I want to take you away from it, or at least farther away from it, closer to the medics. Ambush! Yep. Leroy Jenkins! You save up your points. Save up your points. Okay, can you hit the disco? Okay, so Candy will act as a little local bullet sponge, which is not very nice, but since they do have a lot of points, I think I will allow it. Ambush. Basically, we could use all the distraction we can. Ambush. Ambush. Get here just in case. And save your points. Gosh! Even... Fuck you! Okay, I want you... out of here. Wait, I want you... completely out of here. Like, here. I don't know if it's far enough, but... We want them to not be right in the head. The other one too. And now ambush. Okay, you have to do all the hacking now. Enter. Let's bring you closer. Enter. Yes. What exactly were you aiming at? Doofus. Yes. And movement. In turn. I'm not exactly unhappy that he is drawing all the turret thing, but if he gets himself killed, then I will have to reload again, which will be a bummer. Shit. Okay, I think I need to bring Ralphie away from there. Come here. Could use medical assistance as well. Come here and then turn. We hack. Okay, bitches, it's on. Ambush. Just bring you closer, just in case. She could revive him. Okay, let's play Doctor. Could use some more, I guess. Okay. How far can you go? Get more this way. And now in turn. You shoot them. And in turn. To the doctor's range. Actually, move back here. You can get to the doctor's range via back ways. Enter. Okay, so let's get you closer. To that leadership radius. See, it's working already. Whoa! This was wicked. What's happening? Uh-oh. We are not supposed to bunch together, but okay, where can you go? Go here. Go farther away and shoot them from here. You play surgeon. Fight your fellow robots. That's your thing, right? Right. Shoot him with the other. Oh no. Okay. Then turn. Whose turn is it? Yours. Move in the middle. Shine your leadership on everybody. Ambush. Move away from the middle. Ambush. Ralphie. The others can handle the middle part, I think. Whose turn is it? Yours? Shoot him again. We did it. Woof. Also, everybody's wounded. Let's save. Gather up, group hug. Where is this idiot? Let's give you some of these smaller med packs. I don't want to use bigger ones on him. This will do. It is basically your fault that my squad is in such a sore state, because we were not able to exercise the sort of tactics that we would have normally. This will have to be good enough. Loot. I happen to know that should he die, there is a weapon on his corpse. Oh my god. a weapon that we could totally give to Hoppy and McGee as a quest item. Oh well. Right, call it in.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. Echo One, your recent progress merits a field promotion for one of your teams. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
You have no fucking idea how well. Let's see, 24? Oh, 27. Okay, computer science is at maximum. So I think I was saving up for either leadership or... or one of the speech ones. Maybe let's add to this. And this. Okay. One here. So this was the area that the robots were patrolling. Treasure. other than these. And these. He can carry them. Yoink. Hey, there's a bigger plane here. And there seems to be an entrance. Or is it? Could this be it? Oh, we're back at this fuck. Where is the slashed stiff? The other way was right. So basically we can't just go in here willy-nilly because the crazy lady will kill the diner owner's daughter. She has hooked herself up, with a trigger on her heart or something. Okay, here's the thing. I think we have been everywhere on this map now, and I have not found the sort of plane that matches the description. Did you lie to us, Red? You are not exactly my top favorite person right now. I wouldn't mess with us any further if I were you. Can report to Jill and tell her that we have killed a bunch of robots. At least I think we have gotten them all at this point, killed and or hacked. Then again, there are still some left in the hangar. I just had an idea. Wait, who was David Barnes? Oh fuck, this is the guy who had the painting. Okay, okay, now I remember. This is a terrible tragedy. This gives me... this adds to the suspicion that if you do things in different sequence, you might be able to actually see the Monta in a more lively mode. I'm gonna do the sneaky thing again and do a quick save here. And if they freak out, then I will just, well, roll back and try a different way. What? Where did you come from? Ow! Get over here. Something tells me we won't have that problem. So I guess that when we come from that place... I wanna check something. Tinker. Yes. So, if we come from here, I suspect that she is going to send a robot.
So many planes. I had no idea there were this many planes in the world.
Oh! Crap! 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 No! Fuck! No! 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 Okay, let's just take a couple of yes. So let's try it from here. Where are the tacos? Okay, so these guys are still here. Through the building. Yes, somebody is in there. Ah, no, that's the robot. So, what's the status here now? Whoa, these guys are still alive. Well then. And this is before... Let me see. Actually, let me make a separate save here. Yeah, so this is after we have fought her. And before that battle. Oh, fuck. Again, because if we can do something with them, then shit. Robots. Advise them to evacuate? Where would they go? I mean, I do intend to get her back somehow, but... Okay, can we take stuff from here? Oh, okay. Okay, okay. So where did that rogue robot come from? Was it from the same fight that we fought? Or was it one of ours? I mean, one of these two guys. Also, as futile as that fight was, in the light of current status, it at least gave me the information that the plane that we are looking for is not in that particular area, so we have to keep looking. Or maybe Red just lied to us. Right, I will continue to explore and redo some things on my own. Meanwhile, thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!